inspired me. And so I thought I'd give a little section to it in this talk. See if you know something.
Just Mm-hmm.